Hey guys, it's the channel of Lego and More here, bringing you another Lego Pirates review from 2015, and that is 70410, the Soldier's Outpost. Retails for $20, has 3 minifigures and 164 pieces. So we'll take a look at our minifigures first, and that is our pirate here. You can see our pirate. And then there's the back printing on him. Here is our, second in command. As you would say, let me see, hold on. It's basically the sergeant, that's what it is. It's a sergeant, he has that slicked hair. There's the back printing. And we have our soldier. He has the same torso print, so no point in removing his backpack. There's the helmet. You also do get an octopus with this set, which is pretty neat. Nice little black octopus. It's always cool to get an octopus. And here is the little ship that the pirate is riding on. You can see there's a little paddle going around. You got some barrels with it. There's a fish container. There's a little crow's nest with a tattered up cape for like the sail. And of course, it has a catapult with it. Put the pirate there. And of course, you know, you fire the catapult like this. And yeah, that didn't go through, but you get the point of that. But yeah, there is your look, and that is attacking the outpost. So here's the outpost itself. It's a pretty neat little build. You also do get a cannon on the top and a printed flag. So you know, what you do is you just fire off and it fires off like that. And you get like 4 ammunition. Oop. And you get a nice little palm tree. There's a crab right there. Got a nice plant. Here's, you get some barred windows. You get a chest as well. There's some jewels inside. And this also, this set can also connect to make an even bigger fortress with the soldier's fort. You just connect it right here. And it makes it look even bigger than before. So overall, my thoughts on the Soldier's Outpost for $20, it's a pretty good set. I will definitely say that. It's a pretty good set. Is it one worth getting? If you're a Pirates fan, maybe so. But you can also skip on it. But like I said, it's $20. It may be on clearance and all that. But I still think it's a pretty good set regardless. So I definitely recommend it in a way. So thanks for watching, guys.